Class 6 IMO Level 2. Mathematics question number 31. Trishika is 15 years old now. 5 years ago, Jay was 3x times older than Trishika. What will be their total age after 3 years from now? Given Trishika's age is 15 years old now. Age of Trishika before 5 years is equal to 10 years. Age of Jay before 5 years is equal to 3x 10, that is equal to 30x. Age of Trishika after 3 years from now is equal to 18. Age of J after 3 years from now is equal to 30x plus 5 plus 3, which is equal to 30x plus 8. So their total age is equal to 18 plus 30x plus 8, which is equal to 26 plus 30x. Mathematics question number 32. Which of the following statement is true? 0 is the smallest whole number. Yes, natural numbers begin from 1 while whole numbers begin from 0. Second one, all whole numbers are natural numbers. All natural numbers are considered to be whole numbers, but all whole numbers are not considered to be natural numbers. 1 is the smallest whole number. Wrong. 0 is the smallest whole number. The predecessor of a 2-digit number can never be a single-digit number. Wrong. Predecessor of 10 is equal to 9. Mathematics question number 33. A rectangular piece of paper is folded twice as shown. Find the area of the paper before it was folded. Since A side is 2 cm, B side is also 2 cm. Since the breadth is 2 cm, the other half of the B side will also be 2 cm. So the total B side is equal to 4 cm. Similarly, the C side is equal to 4 cm. When we unfold it, we get BD as 4 plus 3 plus 4 and BA as 2 cm and DC as 2 cm. Length of the rectangular piece is equal to 11 cm. Breadth of the rectangular piece is equal to 2 cm. So area is equal to 11 into 2, that is 22 square centimeters. Mathematics question number 34. Solve the following. First we can solve the left side term and then the right side term. Then we can add it. So solving the left side term, we can get the value as minus 8. Then solving the right side term, we can get the value as 5. So adding these two, we'll get the value as minus 3. Mathematics question number 35. How many obtuse angles are there in the given figure? The obtuse angles in the given figure are listed below. Which is more than 5? Mathematics question number 36. The ratio of Mohit's savings in account A to his savings in account B was 8 is to 7. He spent 2 by 5 of his total savings. He then transferred some money from one account to another so that both accounts hold 765 rupees each. How much money did he have at first? Given ratio of Mohit's savings in account A to his account savings in B is equal to 8 is to 7. Since we don't know the actual amount, we can take the common factor of the ratios as x. So 8x plus 7x is equal to 15x, that is the total savings for now. Given he spent 2 by 5 of his total savings. So we can write this as 2 by 5 into 15x, which is equal to 6x. Remaining amount is equal to 15x minus 6x, which is equal to 9x. In both the banks, he deposited equal amount. So therefore remaining amount is equal to 765 plus 765, that is 1530, that is also equal to 9x. So using this we can find the value of x, that is 170. Now the given total savings amount is 15x. So using this the total savings amount will be 2550. Mathematics question number 37. A, B and C start at the same time in same direction to run around a circular stadium. A completes a round in 15 seconds, B in 30 seconds and C in 18 seconds. All starting point at the same point. After what time will they meet again at the starting point? To find the time they meet again, we have to find the least common multiple for time everyone takes to complete one circle. So LCM of these numbers is equal to 90 seconds, which can also be written as 1 minute 30 seconds. Mathematics question number 38. How many diagonals does a rectangular octagon have? Number of diagonals rectangular octagon has is equal to 20, which is not there in the options, so none of these. Mathematics question number 39. 950 crank cases are manufactured every day in a factory. How many such cases will be manufactured altogether in the months of October, November and December? Assume that the factory workers on all days in these 3 months. In one day, number of crank cases the factory manufactured is equal to 950. Number of days in months of October, November and December is equal to 92 days. So, number of crank cases manufactured in 92 days is equal to 87,400 crank cases. Mathematics question number 40. The given table shows the number of animals rescued by an NGO on 5 different days. Observe the given table carefully and answer the following questions. How many more animals rescued on Monday and Wednesday together than on Thursday? Animals rescued on Monday and Wednesday together is equal to 24. Animals rescued on Thursday is equal to 15. So, 9 more animals rescued on Monday and Wednesday together than on Thursday. If 1 by 3 of the animals rescued on all 5 days were cows, then how many cows were rescued in all? Given 1 by 3 of the animals rescued on all 5 days are cows. Total animals rescued on 5 days is equal to 54. In that case, 1 by 3 into 54, which is equal to 18 of the animals rescued were cows. Mathematics question number 42. Find the ratio of number of animals rescued on Sunday to the number of animals rescued on Thursday. Ratio is equal to 4:5. Mathematics question number 43. Select the correct option. Two or more lines are said to be concurrent if they pass through a common point. This is true. Only two lines can be drawn passing through one point. This is false. Infinite number of lines can be drawn that pass through one point. A ray has two endpoints. False. A ray has one endpoint. Mathematics question number 44. Find A if 5 1 by 3 minus 3 2 by 3 divided by 1 1 by 3 divided by A plus 3 1 by 5 divided by 1 1 by 5 is equal to 7. Let us first convert everything into improper fractions. Now simplifying this, we will get 16 by 3 minus 11 A by 4 plus 8 by 3, which is equal to 7. Taking LCM, we get 64 by 33A plus 32 by 12, which is equal to 7. We can simplify this and find the value of A, that is 4 by 11, which there is no option for that. So the answer is none of these. Mathematics question number 45. Find the numbers in the vacant triangles in the given figure such that the sum of two values in two triangles is equal to the value in their common circle. The sum of the two triangles should be equal to the value in the common circles. So if we take two triangles as 3.11 and 5.42 respectively, adding them we can get the value, that is 8.53. Then if we take the bottom triangle as 6.65, adding 5.42 and 6.65, we can get the value, that is 12.07. similarly, adding 3.11 and 6.65 will get 9.76. The values of the vacant triangles is correct in the option C. That's it for this video. Make sure to subscribe. Hit that like button and turn on post notifications so that you guys never miss out on a video that I upload. And I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.